Here's a quick and simple way to make simple syrup. You're just gonna add equal portions, in this case, 1/4 cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water. Now you don't necessarily even have to heat up the water, that'll help, but it's really unnecessary. Just put it in any sort of tin, give it a good shake for about 15 seconds, and you've got simple syrup. And it's easy as that. Put it in the refrigerator and it will keep for 1 to 3 months. You don't have to make huge portions of it because you can whip it up in about 15 seconds. Cheers from Drinks Made Easy.